Saturday night at ZMAX Dragway, Mike Salinas and his team made history, becoming the first team to hit 300 miles an hour in the eighth mile.
You know, at first it was like just totally incredible, but it's kind of grown legs now where it's, you know, it's just unbelievable, really.
Monumental. I mean, that's, you know, something that you strive for. But, you know, the track conditions and everything have to come to you. I don't think we were really necessarily trying to run that at the eighth, but, you know, we were definitely trying to go number one qualifier, and that was obviously a bonus.
A $30,000 bonus from Phillips Connect, to be exact. And when that program was announced last year, Flynn didn't think they were in the conversation. But that changed early this year.
We didn't make a total conscious effort to do it, but we knew that we had the opportunity at some point in time because of what we did in testing and the car responding. So we made some adjustments in the off season. And after testing early in the year and being still, I felt like we were in that conversation. And certainly the new AJ 8 cylinder head, this year, stage 8 cylinder head, has a big effect on that.
With four races remaining in the countdown to the championship, Salinas now sits seventh, 119 points out of first. But Flynn feels pretty good about their chances.
Oh, I feel great. I mean, as long as Doug's not winning every race, I feel like there's a lot of people in that conversation. I think it's really tightened the points up. You know, I hope it comes down to Pomona where, you know, like there's seven or eight cars. That'd be really exciting then.
Up next, St. Louis with qualifying starting Friday. For the NHRA, I'm John Kernan in Indianapolis.